Hi guys, welcome back to our YouTube channel. It's me, Zoe.
And Addison.
From Sister Squad Gaming. Today, we're playing Adopt Me. But it's not a challenge, it's not a role play. We're just gonna talk about what's happening in Adopt Me.
And what we want to Adopt Me to put an Asian girl in our pet.
And me, I'm gonna be hatching this Aussie egg, not with Robux.
I'm gonna be taking care of Chicken Nugget, because now, since I got my dream pet, my new dream pet is a mega chicken. And I got a neon chicken before trading was gone. And now I got a normal chicken too before trading was gone. So, yeah.
So guys, trading is gone because a bug kept on coming to the Adopt Me team about trading, and they took trading away just to fix it, fix the bug, and then they'll add it back. That's what I know.
Yeah, yeah. That's what we know. I saw it, I think, from someone, in YouTuber.
Yeah, I saw it on a lot of people, not one. So
yeah.
Maybe if I saw it on one, maybe they're lying, but I saw it on a couple of people.
Guys, we changed the design of our house. We made it black and pink because right now...
Yeah, I'm so into black right now. We are so into black.
Yeah, because I don't know why. We're just a big fan of black pink, and their colors are black and white, and it's cute, so we want it too.
So, yeah, that's about trading. And the fossil eggs, I don't know, but they said today it's gonna come.
Yeah.
I'm not really sure.
Really today.
Yeah, I'm not really sure.
Guys, do you think a donut unicycle is worth a hoverboard, a ride potion, a toucan and a penguin? Write down in the comments. The comments are open because I traded my donut.
Yeah. So guys, we're gonna open our Instagram account. In case the comments are not open, I'm just gonna show you, like, in maybe the next video, my Instagram account or our Instagram account, that you can comment there. And most of our giveaways, we're gonna announce it over there. And yeah.
Why is Chicken Nugget not ordering anything?
But okay, now we talked about the trading, and the fossil eggs are gonna come soon. So please adopt me, baby, even today. So please adopt me. Put trading back soon.
Yes,
yeah, I'm gonna be so mad if trading.
Yeah,
I mean fossil eggs
insane.
Comes and not trading. Anyways.
Gonna be dumb, like you trade a fossil egg and then you get a rare pet, but now there's no trading, and that's very annoying. But
yeah.
It's just for the hackers and the things going
not
on.
Not the hackers, because of the bug that kept on coming to the dummy.
Yeah, and some people are like getting a scam.
Yeah, but that does not have anything with this bug. Even Adopt Me, I don't think they care about us getting scammed, but I got scammed a lot of times.
I think that Roblox care, because what did I want to say? If we get scammed a lot, the Adopt Me game will start losing people.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
But no, they won't. Maybe they'll change the game, but maybe they will. I don't know, actually.
I saw Mega Plays that they're gonna do a second game for the fossil eggs. Is that correct?
No. No, they'll do like a land.
Just a new map.
Yeah, a new map, but not a new anything.
Anyway. I love to have the fast travels.
And anyways, let me just tell you something. What do you want Adopt Me to add? I want them to add, actually, I really want them to add, you can take more than one pet in one time.
Exactly.
So it's easier to adopt your pets
faster. You're making a neon, when you're trying to make a neon.
Yeah. So, what do you want them to add? Your turn.
I want them to add, like, maybe more ingredients to cook, and not like only pizza and donuts or sandwiches like that. No, we get like a donut from a fridge, and then the frosting comes at the top. And then we put it in the oven, and then it will be a ready donut. So that will be very nice.
Yeah, it's like this.
It's like Luxburg.
It's right now like this. You take the frosting. You can do this hack. But yeah. What did she mean? That in Luxburg, it has a lot of recipes. You can like cook it. Like you pretend that you cook it or you cook it.
Exactly.
But like in Adobe, you only have the donuts and the pizzas.
Yeah, and they want them to have like works to get money faster.
Yeah, I was going to say that. Rude. Okay, so here's the pizza.
And maybe update the school.
Actually, yeah. Add Adopt Me bathtubs in the school.
Yeah.
I don't know. It doesn't match bathtub in school, but I don't care.
Yeah,
but... And one of the things that I'm really interested in Adopt Me that I love to build or decorate in it.
Exactly.
But... They don't have a lot of homes that I really like.
Yeah, but in Bloxburg, you can build your own themed house. So that's very nice.
So I'm going to show you what the house that I houses I love. The gingerbread, it's so cute, nice, spacious. Yeah, I'm sorry, guys. And I never saw this from the inside, but I don't know if it's good. Sorry, I declined it by mistake.
It's fine.
And yeah, maybe I'll buy it, but the celebrity mansion,
we didn't know about it.
Yeah,
the millionaire is just our size.
Yeah, I love this.
Yeah,
love this.
This is like me and Sam's dream house, and Zoe got it for us. That's like so sweet.
What is it? I forgot.
The millionaire.
Oh yeah, I got it and I decorated it. For 2 days, I didn't let them join my game. I didn't let them play with me. Nothing, just decorating.
She went on her own private server. She removed me and Santa from her private server. And then she started building.
Yeah. Okay, now much better.
Okay, chicken nuggets, where do you want to go now?
I think they're going to be sick or go
to
the school.
Or going to school, yeah. Mm-hmm. Old pool party or... playground. Mm-hmm. One of those.
Just say everything in the map. I'm faster than you. I just exited the house.
I know. I was just like doing obstacles.
It needs to go to the park.
I said
party.
That. Oh, I'm gonna use this new card that I got from the...
Sorry!
Ugh, I guess fine.
By mistake. Like, I didn't mean to.
Literally so good at driving. But not so good at driving the witch's caravan. The witch's caravan is so like hard. Santa got it, but I didn't. Because it started my stars. I don't know why. And I didn't even get my golden egg, you guys.
Sorry. Oh my goodness. I'm trying to get my diamond egg right now.
Yeah.
Let me show you.
It will take a year and a half to get it.
I don't know if that's true, but yeah.
I saw two girls on you.
Thank you.
That took them a year and a half to get the diamond egg.
Maybe because they didn't take their login day streak every day.
No, they get it.
You don't know. I'm just gonna take my login day streak every single day, and I'm gonna see when I get it. I'm not actually gonna pass the day. So,
guys, tell us your star rewards in the comments down. If it's opened, mine is 328. How about you, Zoe?
Mine is only 76.
Oh my god. But I'm literally zoning for the golden egg. I only need 5 things to get the golden egg.
Ooh, I have a lot of.
Imagine
stuff
if I get a golden unicorn.
Ooh.
Zoe, like, literally, I think, what did I want to say? Yeah, she got a golden griffin. And then she traded it for a golden dragon. And then she traded the golden dragon for a golden unicorn. So she, like, tried all the golden pets.
Yeah, and I also added when I traded the golden dragon for the golden unicorn.
Yeah, so, like,
I didn't
literally
know,
added most of her inventory.
Yeah, but then when I went and asked people if I was over, they said you were so over. So I'm going to tell you. I offered a rideable, flyable brown bear, and a flyable, rideable golden dragon, and I also offered a neon rat. They said I was over. I don't know
we
if I was over.
We know that actually. Zoe is overpaying, but that's her goal, to get a golden unicorn. It's her dream.
Oh, yeah.
So she got it. And I
really miss my brown bear. Now I only
and
have
she
a
got
one.
It. She got it early because she treated a boy, and the boy hated like the golden unicorn.
Yeah, he actually said that
he was literally trading it.
Yeah, he was just saying I was gonna give it to the girl for free, dude. And then when I went to ask him, can I offer? He said yeah. Then he told me I was gonna give it to the girl for free. I was freaked out, and I told him, can you give it for me for free? He said no.
That's
I think
like,
he was just lying.
Yeah, maybe they're
that.
Just friends. He gave it to her or him, and then they returned it.
Maybe.
Why are we so quiet?
Cause
Chicken
I don't
Nugget
know.
Not doing really anything.
So yeah, guys, this is the new update in here. I know it doesn't.
Yeah,
look
we
good.
Got a cake. No, I'm just gonna keep building it.
Yeah, and the sand area is. Finally
yeah, for
done.
Santa, but not me.
I'm just gonna. No. Sorry. I put the chicken nugget by mistake. Pick it up, or I pick it up.
Don't. I'll do.
Okay.
Thank you very much.
You're an idiot. I'm gonna leave the family and kick you out of my house.
Don't. I'm sorry.
My queen! I told you I want to put my Aussie egg. Here you go, your chicken.
Right.
Boy. You look just like him. Wow.
Shut up. Well, you're the same thing, but bigger than me.
Okay. Let's just not be mean.
Okay. So, guys, yeah, tell us, whatever, I think you understand, about games you want us to play in it and make videos. If the comments are on.
Oh my god. Guys, look what did they find.
We can like play every game in Roblox.
How about, guys, do you want to see the next video? Me and Addison and Santa doing. We build only a secret place. 15 minutes only. If you want to see that.
How about in one house? Like one of us buys a house and then we do. Each one gets a section to do her. A secret place, yeah.
No, I think that each one of us should have her own.
But what house? How about the tiny house so we don't spend a lot of money?
Maybe the family house?
No, the family house will be too big. I mean, too big.
I don't know. Okay, so guys, we're just gonna see, and now my egg is hatching.
Oh my god, congrats, girl! I'm gonna see in touch with you again. You got a koala!
To hatch a koala. I never hatched a koala.
Santa yesterday
actually.
Told me that she wanted a koala. I told her, remember the trades, and then Zoe got it. Just wow. Santa just needed like literally one to make a neon.
No, not okay.
She told me.
Okay, this is an ultra rare.
I remember
what about the
you
frogs?
Had an
Oh, the frogs are also ultra rare.
Now you have three koalas. You only need one more to make a neon.
I don't want
and
to.
And it's gonna be like turquoise, so cute. Let's go camping.
You want me? Anyway, let's just end the video.
Why are we singing kindergarten songs?
Let's just end the video.
Okay.
Thank you so much, sister.
What?
Don't go. Wait. I'm just gonna end the video. Come.
Okay. I'm looking.
Come back.
Okay. Teleport.
I'm not gonna teleport, you teleport.
Oh, fine, I guess. But then if camping goes, I'm gonna literally slap you.
You're not. So that it's all, guys. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the bell, ding, 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 so you get notified each time we post a new video. We love you guys. Bye.
Love, Alicia.
Pool party, camping finished. Bye.
No. Somewhere.
know your song.